Scott Wolfe. We are in Center Hall, Pennsylvania. I am co-owner of Oak Spring Farms. I manage the dairy with the dry cows. I think there's almost 847, I think, today.
My name's Steve Wolfe, co-owner of Oak Spring Farms. My brother's always had more of an interest in cows than I always had more in agronomy field, so it was easy to split it up that way. Maybe we were coached that way too, I'm not sure. I think we play off each other some. In the end, I think the forages that we put up are a major part on the, why the production is where it is and what we're doing. We're constantly trying to improve that and find any little thing that can give us an edge.
We're always trying to improve, and I think with Purina, the help and their guidance, that's made a pretty big difference. I mean, they used to call people that would come and sell feed, the bin pounders. They'd come in, pound on the bin to see if it was empty and order more feed. No, we can't do that anymore. We have to have some sort of relationship and have areas of concern and topics to discuss. Frank's pretty regimented. He comes with his list of things that we want to talk about, whether it's forage inoculants or ration changes or taking samples.
My name is Frank Janicki. I've been working for Purina 18 years now as the technical sales specialist. I usually come weekly. Walkthrough includes walking the pens. I'll talk to the feeder as far as intakes, what was left over. And that helps me balance the diet if we need to make any ration changes.
The goal is always the same. It's just how you get to it, I guess, is a little bit different. Frank and I talk about that sometimes too. What can we take out, whether it's a binder or, you know, try to save a couple dollars here? What's an alternative that might be a cent or two cheaper per head per day? But everything I've been taught was you're still trying to get more milk out the driveway, and if you can do that economically. So it comes back to, if we can do a good job with the forages and still have the products in there that we need, we'll do okay, we'll be all right.
On this farm, they use a lot of our Purina technologies already. So when something new comes along, Scott will take a hard look at the information that we share with them. And then we talk about how it fits. If it makes sense on the farm, they will quickly adopt. When that happens, it makes me feel good, makes them feel good. At some point in time, the dairy industry is going to turn around. And when that happens, this farm will be ready to capitalize on that.
It's exciting to see the information. It's exciting to have the technology, you know. And that's one thing we've done a lot here, is done a lot of different trials and tried to learn things so we can see how it happens on our farm.
Balancing diets for lactating cows, it's a moving target, and it's always going to be taking into account the science of feeding cows and the art of feeding cows.
We're asking a lot of these cows to do what they do, give that much milk and be on their feet that much and get pregnant, and it's our role to do well by them and do what's right for them too.